Weekend, the Savannah Police Department is taking part in Operation Total Focus. It's a public safety operation that's focused on removing illegal guns, dangerous people, and drugs from the streets. This is an operation the Savannah Police Department does monthly where they call in extra officers to patrol throughout the city to show their presence. Tonight's operation started at 8 o'clock and will run until 2 a.m. It then continues throughout this weekend.